Okay, John O'Loughlin, just come in at 131.
How far are the next guys?
119 was the last, they left last, and you're...
Jersey's moving pretty well.
119?
Yeah, that's when they left.
What do you mean? Oh, okay, what time?
That was Andrew Lee.
No, I want like, I want 3 to 4 for the section.
It's a long section, isn't it, John?
Yeah.
Give us a bit
more water. How much water did you put in?
Well, you nearly ran out on that last one, so.
Put another 500, I'm just going to check that. Alright, let's do this. How's he looking?
He's strong last time.
Oh, good. Thanks, man. All right, see you guys in a couple of
days. Other way. Okay, 113 transition.
Single track, and then it's going to open out on the fire trail. You can smoke it down there.
How many gels do you want to carry? Because this is quite a long leg. You guys got 3, 4, 5 or 6.
Was it 22k or something?
22, I think.
It's better than being overtaken.
And Ryan's dropping his pace too.
Do you know what?
So you got Jonathan's about 4 or 5 minutes ahead of you. Grant's about another 5 minutes ahead of him.
And they're gaining on Ryan as well. So I think your strategy of playing the back half hard is going to work out pretty well, hey?
So many choices.
Oh, I know.
You're doing awesome, mate.
Juicing
it really good.
I take it to bananas. Actually, no, I should drink something.
Yeah, it's
black coke. That's dialite.
Yeah.
Okay, we know this fella.
Hey Tim.
Oh no, yeah.
Hey,
yeah,
Tim.
Another cake.
Yeah. What up, mate? You've had a fall, you okay?
Yeah.
Jez is on the way out at 13:38.
See you at CP5, mate.
And we've got Tim here now, looking out for himself.
Doing really well. Enjoying it.
Business just arrived.
I'm sure later it's cooler than that.
Mid-semester as well. End of semester as well.